Supplying terrorists paid to live a free life.
We do have the right. Today we have come here in front of Amnesty International. We are protesting against human rights violations in Balochistan, against the Pakistani and Iranian state atrocities against Baloch people there. Pakistani forces have abducted more than 20,000 people, and they have killed more than 10,000 since year 2000. And we have been protesting against these atrocities of Iran and Pakistan from past many years. We have informed the international community, and we will continue to do so, as we think it is our national responsibility. Free Balochistan Movement has called for this protest, and many Baloch from London, including women and children, as you can see, have joined this protest to show their solidarity with the Baloch people in Balochistan.